Now here we have... There we go! There we go. But making up for what he did wrong last time these two played. And doing a lot more track-based setups as well. After seeing every bomb play today, he's now fully able to get a gen post. Being too close to go for the buddy toss. I'm regretting placing all my money on Jed. Ooh, being far, just barely too far away to go for Gobble. Jed is bringing this back somewhat powerfully now. Probably been going through its last few bits. But he has a substantial disadvantage. But Bell is known for just doing things. You've hit the slow part of the game where both of them are too scared to actually make a committal option. Ooh. Two more bombs from Quartz will take the game. Or a single gobble into a wall. There's going to be anything from Quartz will kill. But a few hits from Bell is going. Could bring this back if lucky. Anything from Quartz will actually kill. But he jabs right into the bomb like a dumbass. No offense, Jed. Jed's gone to Beam. I think he's heard the advice that we do, in fact, use Beam to beat Bomb. Man, this is working now. Which will either be sticking the bomb or will be switching off after this game, because he is not in a position to bring this back. Beam just needs to keep... Or charge blast! Or charge. what we'll be seeing for the next game. But it's just resulted to be that we're actually having a game where we're seeing a lot of mix-ups when it comes to characters. But that doesn't matter, because we'll... This is still fairly close. Game. Donk. The Hydra seems to be too much for Jed to handle. It's just coming in and comboing Jed to death. One more command grab, or an upward spin will do it. Game 3 goes to Quarks. Wait, it's 5. It's realized. Probably gonna see some character switching here. Someone else has joined? I don't. I have no idea who you are. They're gone. It's going back to Bell. Now, unlike T-Pad, Quartz probably knows this matchup being both a Bell and Beetle player. And Jen just really knows how to shockwave. No offense, Jed. Bean. Ooh. Roll him into the dirt. And a jab to take game 4 for Jed. Ridiculous in game. Oh, Jed. Here we see Wrestler versus Beetle. Now this is a matchup Quartz has actual experience in playing, and I don't think I've seen the Jed beat Wrestler before, so... Albeit, this is going well for Jed. This is Springy, which is Wrestler's best stage in the game. And that's set to Quartz. You